lawyer for a former KKK leader says a con man is trying to take advantage of his client. The cellmate of Edgar Ray Killen claims he has cold case confessions written by Killen. 16 WAPT's Travell Island talked to a writing expert who says the letters are real.
Since he was 12 years old, Ben Cheney has been praying for justice in his brother's murder. In 2005,
as to count one, guilty of manslaughter,
a jury convicted Edgar Ray Killen for the so-called Mississippi burning murders.
We saw Preacher Killen in a prison uniform, taken from the courthouse to the jailhouse.
But Cheney still believes more people were involved. Now Killen's former prison mate says he has new information.
The person who's told the secrets of the past is Edgar Ray Killen's. All I did was deliver the letters.
James Stern says these two dozen pages, dated from April to October of 2011, are Killen's confessions. Edgar Ray Killen's lawyer told 16 WAPT those letters are fakes. So James Stern sent copies to forensics writing expert Kurt Baggett. He has worked on several high-profile cases, including the JonBenet Ramsey investigation.
And then we use those documents that were verified known handwriting of Mr. Killen to verify the handwriting that he sent me.
Although Baggett is certain these are Killen's writings, other experts say copies can only have a 96% accuracy.
You can't be 100% sure that these documents are authentic unless you see the originals. Where are the originals?
The originals are locked in a safety deposit box in a bank in California.
Kurt Baggett says he doesn't need originals to prove these were written by Killen's hand.
What we look at is the size and the shape and connecting strokes and the height.
Stern says he'll produce the originals when the time is right.
People are saying that your motivation, book deals, movie deals.
It would be a crime not to actually have a book that actually give the rest of the details of the man himself, the Imperial Wizard himself, Edgar Ray Killen.
Stern says documenting the truth will be the only way to heal families that have longed for justice for more than 45 years. Travell Island, 16 WAPT News.
Stern says any money made from a movie or book deal will go to form a nonprofit group called Closure, and it will have the victim's family members on the board.